Well, this will be 3 weeks now. Jeez, out on the river. It's hot, it's humid, it's dry. Water temperature is 79 degrees. Looks like we got some carp activity right here by where I launched. But you know what I like to say? Let's go get them. Got off. You go in a second. Okay, dude. Nice little smallmouth. First fish. It's a largemouth. Yeah. Little largemouth, okay. There's a good fish. at the moment. Look at that. Is that a striper? Striper or white bass, look at that, yeah. Another species there, huh? Mouth too. Yeah, he took it in the mouth. Back on the troll. And there's another one. Yeah, that feels like the yellow bass. Yellow bass, yeah. Well, that's it for the day. Got a handful of different fish, smallmouth, largemouth, catfish, some type of white bass or a small striper, yellow bass, and some type of rough fish, some type of carp. So that was better than nothing. But no big fish today, no really big fish today, except maybe the one I lost. Anyway, it's always good to be out here. Just keep working the river and see what develops. But until the next time, you can't catch them unless you're out here. So come on out and get them.